guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. If you like the video, please let me know in the comment section below and tell me what kind of videos you want me to do next. Enjoy the video.
Ooh, the grave of Glenville. Okay. And we all started together. Whose plan was this? Is this what the killer wanted? Alright. The first thing I like to do is I always like to look for totems for my perk. Hopefully I don't run into the mastermind. I'm not seeing any totems, but she's creeping. Wait, there could be one inside. Don't come for me, please. I'm just trying to open the chest in your basement. You don't need to come for me. She doesn't. One hit down. Starstruck? He doesn't need my cheeks. You don't need my cheeks. Yeah, he didn't want them. I don't like the whole, like, I'm exposed thing. Is anyone working on a gen, by the way? Wait a minute. I guess I'll start the gens. Oh, a totem, yes. Okay. So this is gonna be my little plan B. Just in the basement. I wonder if anyone's gonna get them. Okay, so someone did get a gen, that's good. Okay. So he's on someone else. I don't think someone's getting this person. Oh wait, I think I saw somebody. Okay, there's the totem. Why? I'm gonna open these for people just so they don't have to open them later. He's downing everybody. I haven't even gotten to work on a gen yet. I know where totems are. It's looking like a pretty good mastermind. Or a really bad team. I mean, I'm not that good anyway, I can't talk much, but... taking them all to the basement. One person's about to die, we have two people on a hook, and we have one gen done. I am not very hopeful. Did he not care? Should I go get them? I don't know what to do. I feel like I should get them.
No.
wants my cheek meat! My cheeks! My cheeks! Oh my goodness! Why did I slow do that? I thought I was ready. I should have been fast. I should have went. Wiggle! Shouldn't have gotten them. I'll take me to this. Try to take me to the basement. I got out. He was a dingus. He saw me. He most definitely saw my ass. Oh, the blood's gone. Please. Oh, thank God. We have two people dead. She's on death hook. I've never been hooked. This is a hatch match. I don't know what to do. I mean, I know where that other totem is. Where's the door? The door. I must have passed the door. Gonna let me. Oh, didn't need to do this to me. I'll give you a good view. It's the least I could do. Oh my goodness. I lost. He was good. GG's. Gas Haven, the Auto Haven Records. Alright. There, I got like lost in thought for a second. No totems. Nada. There they go, running off in the distance. I hope it's not like a sneaky killer. I barely even saw that bird. They are. Oh, it's a doctor. Okay, I'm not scared anymore. Well, I don't know. I usually run up against a doctor. Gone up against quite a few doctors. I think my win rate's pretty high. But now just because I said that, the next doctor I go up again, or this doctor, is gonna like whoop my butt. He's trying to make me crazy. Little does he know, I'm already crazy. I'm gonna go in his basement. That's how crazy I am. I'm gonna open it. Not that I'm gonna pick it up or anything, but open it. Flashlight. I don't need it. Got a totem? Who? Who got hit? I'm gonna use the toolbox. I'll find another one. We just need gems. I mean, no hooks or anything, but we still need gems. We don't have any. It looks like he's on the booties, so. No! Disconnected! A long way.
Just got that grin.
I guess. Oh, I just stayed a little bit longer. I'm the first hook. So that's what I get for talking trash about the doctor. I was like, doctor's so easy. Nope. I'm the first hook. There's a boon though. He's gonna snuff it out. He snuffed the boon. Come on, guys. He's not a campy killer, is he? I think he's a little campy. Come on, man, run away. Go. Wait, he has Iron Maiden! Ah, but I need it for my perk. It's okay. I needed it. I'm healed. Oh. Big booty Judy. Over there. Oh, he's getting people. We have no gens. But only one hook, so him over there. It's not bothering me though. Please don't come over here though. Please don't come over here. She's crazy. Why was it backwards? Probably not the best place to hide. He knows I'm around. He knows! And he's got pop! Iron Maiden and pop goes the easy. Oh, I don't care. Go away. I need one gun. alone, please. You don't want these cheeks. They're tiny. See, the problem is we're getting some of these gens a long way, and then he hits them, and no one goes back to them. Can we make it, guys? Can we make it? I feel like I'm gonna die. Can I do it? Oh, he's on someone. I looked away from the screen and I almost missed that. Please don't come here. Guys, we got two gens done. Can I do it? I at least tapped it. I tapped it, right? I really want to win. It's a long game. I really hope I don't. No. Never mind. What happened? We can finish one gen, right? One. happy.
Thank you so much for watching. If you like my videos, please give a thumbs up, comment below, and subscribe. Bye!